The cabinet agencies, the State Department has decided that the Keystone XL pipeline would not serve the national interests of the United States.